Home Minister Amit Shah on Saturday returned Rahul Gandhi's China fire. Shah tweeted a video of the father of a soldier injured in the Ladakh clash and asked the Congress leader to stop playing politics over the border tension. News agency ANI had shared the video of the soldier's father asking Rahul Gandhi to not indulge in politics on the China issue. Shah said that the video was a clear message to Rahul Gandhi.